Walked these fields.
We believe that our history, our traditions, and our culture
shape and mold us. In times of change, we evolve and we adapt, but we stand firmly on the foundation of those who came before. Across the decades, we are united, and for us, our time is now. Football team and the Green Brigade, named the best band in the land and the best frontline in college football. Brigade celebrates its 112th anniversary in 2023. This year's edition of the band continues the proud legacy of this fine ensemble with over 400 talented students of all majors. Texas, we present to you for your pregame entertainment, the showcase of spirit and pride. Please welcome your North Texas Green Brigade.
Please join us in the North Texas Fight Cheer. Please remain standing as we dedicate this next portion of our pregame performance to those Americans who continue to fight for freedom in the United States and across the world. Please join us in singing America the Beautiful. Remove your caps as we join in singing our national anthem. Tradition is the recognition and acknowledgement of the love and dedication each of us has for our university. Please remain standing and join the Green Brigade in paying homage to North Texas with the singing of our alma mater, Glory to the Green. Thank you. Brigade is under the direction of Amy Woody. The cheer coach is Rita Charleston, and dance team director is Brittany McLaurin. Now the Green Brigade will form the Spirit Temple to welcome our team onto the field.
Mean Green fans, and welcome again to DAPQ Stadium. It's time for our Bill Utterford Keys to the Game. Key number one, zero in on Zeno. Jacob Zeno, the Blazers quarterback, has been one of the most accurate passers in all of college football all season long. So with a young secondary, pressure on the quarterback is definitely a key. Key number two, do you realize here at DAPQ Stadium that North Texas is 95% effective inside the red zone, scoring on 19 of 20 trips inside the 20? Let's get there early. Let's get there often inside the red zone. And finally, did I mention senior day here at DAPQ? That's right. A lot of guys playing their final game in a mean green uniform. So let's thank them for donning the green and white, and let's send them out with a dub. And those are your Bill Utterford keys to the game.
At this time, fans, please direct your attention to the video board for the Coors Light starting lineups. Sweet wheels get scrappy with today's quick car event and Palmetto free game ball delivery. With him today is Sutter Pro Painters, kid captain of the game, Amari McCoy. Thank you to Quick Car and Sutter Pro Painters for your partnership. And let's hear it for Scrappy and Amari McCoy.
Keep my word and never trust the devil. This is gonna be a bitch. fans from the country that are voices of our Phillies. Got me feeling why they think people make a living.
First off, you better remember what that sign say when you come down here. Don't mess with this. Hey, see y'all.
Team to get to call the top, heads, tails, and